Sandeep is a beautiful human being. I have met him a few months back and we totally hit it off at the first go. I really love him as a human being. He's a brilliant performer. Everyone knows about his choreography. Everyone knows about him being a choreographer and his dance styles. He's beautiful inside and out.
You know, all the popular dance numbers or the item songs become so famous.
Yeah.
And all the silent songs are not so popular.
आप क्या बोल रहे हो यार आशिकी 2 में और
still, I mean,
there's so many slow songs that you want to cry also and they become so famous.
Oh, people cannot enjoy that song.
अरे what you're saying and parties and all that they remix it and they enjoy it ना. But yeah, item songs are very famous because obviously they are the tadka of the film. Without an item song, movie is adhura these days. So, and of course, add an item song and with an item song and to an item song, you can dance.
You know, one explosive, Sunny Leone is catching the eye ball.
Yeah.
So what is the comment on it? Is she superior than other Bollywood actresses?
I wouldn't say that she's superior because obviously we have a lot of other actresses who have been in the industry for so many years now. But of course, she's a beautiful girl and she's done very well for herself. So kudos to her.
No, the question was talking about her dancing skills, baby doll, right now, Desi.
I think even Sunny knows that she's not a very good dancer, but. It's not about the dance, it's about how much preparation she's done for it and how she's performed with so much confidence in front of the camera. It really, really takes a lot of energy and stress to be in front of the camera performing the way she did.
And dancing is an inherited talent or you know, you can learn it by time and
I would say, like for me, if you ask me this question, I have always been a dancer. Since I was a child, I always wanted to dance, I always wanted to be on stage, I always wanted to perform. So for me, it's been, you know, it's been something that I have never had to learn, but it was always in there. But yes, dancing is something that you really need to polish. कोई भी उठ के मतलब ऐसे खड़ा नहीं हो जा सकता मतलब यू हैव टू लर्न इट द प्रॉपर वे जैसे हम स्कूल जाते हैं एंड यू नो यू एजुकेट योरसेल्फ दैट्स हाउ यू गो टू अ डांस स्कूल एंड लर्न डांसिंग Well, we are at Phoenix Market City supporting this Dance India Week and you know, we are really excited to be here and they're supporting dance and what more we could ask for dance all the way.
And talking about future projects,
I'm working on Kya Cool Hai Hum Part 3 and also I'm doing a Marathi film with Om Puri Ji and Manoj Joshi Ji. So I'm pretty very excited about it because Kya Cool Hai Hum is a comedy film as everyone knows. It's an adult comedy. But the Marathi film that I'm doing is political based. So you'll definitely see me in a different avatar.
So the words are very less for his praise. He is the one who has given a birth to a salsa and ballroom dance to our country. And I'm very, very excited to be part of his event. And every year he invites me and I look forward for Dance Week. And also this is a great venue of Phoenix Market City. And it's they're giving a privilege to these beautiful children to come and show their talents. I'm very happy to be a part of this event.
You are a very well-known fashion designer. Are you passionate about dancing?
Absolutely, always in my childhood, I've always wanted to become a dancer, but unfortunately, I became a designer. But yes, anything related to art which excites me, and I'm very, very, like, I always come and support them.
And talking about today's dance movement in Bollywood, are you very much convinced about the people, actor, actress, dances, the way? Is something very convincing?
See, it's all about the entertainment. It's not about the Bollywood or a Bharatanatyam or Indian contemporary dance or a Bollywood dance. How much you entertain a person, that is more important. Because end of the day, when you're watching someone performing, you need to be very happy, and it should give you a different tangent completely. So a particular name of the dance of enjoyment, it always depends on the entertainment of a person.
You know, like other professions, doctor, be it, engineer, these are secure professions. But when talking about dancing or choreography, it's not a secure kind of thing. Do you think there should be government support for that?
Absolutely. You know.